are still supporting counter-terrorism officers in a significant number of cities that are being managed